this what you always wear?
We're meeting the Supreme Leader. I dressed appropriately.
But communicating through the Forge. Is this a shortcut? I can just take myself to Snoke if you've got errands to run.
Make me tell Hux that I let you in here. He'll get all shaky and yelly.
Another detour.
Must you comment on everything we do?
Now we can head to Snoke, right?
We will see the Supreme Leader in due time.
We will see the Supreme Leader in due time.
Won't it just work? Big old battleships, bad wiring.
Clearance, please.
My lord, my sincerest apologies. See if you wish.
Then, when we touched hands, I saw your future. Just the shape of it. You will not bow before Snoke. You'll turn. I'll help you.
I saw something too. Because of what I saw, I know when the moment comes, you will be the one to turn. You will stand with me, Rey. I see what you're doing. How about you join me and we fix it?
Can we just fix it together?
Fine. But you will join me. I saw it. Let's not keep Snoke waiting.
Serious.
Young Rey. Come closer, child.
You underestimate Skywalker, and Ben Solo, and me.
Huh? You have the spirit of a true Jedi. My worthy apprentice, son of darkness, heir apparent to Lord Vader. Fulfill your destiny.
I know what I have to do.
Whoa!